Hello everyone, in this video I want to show you how to delete Duster 2014 service light. To do it very easy, what you have to do, press the accelerator to the floor, turn the ignition on and press the brakes 3 times, 1, 2, 3, release the accelerator, turn off the ignition, take the key out, put it on. Started, it's gone.